No, it's all about my mum. She's just talking. Right, I had a problem with my camera, like, the card. But anyway, without further ado. Alright, I decided not to do the thumbnail now. I just decided that can wait. Let's carry on, this is so awesome.
Until well combined.
So I think that means we put the egg in and then put a bit of. Oh, did we do it separately?
No,
okay. If you guys saw my other omelet video, you know I'm not good at cracking eggs.
Okay. Who's cracking it?
Me, obviously. My video. If you want to, just get your energy.
What? I should get my energy too. I should get my energy too.
YouTube channel! Anyway, guys.
Anyway, how do you do this?
Right, so. Thanks.
What?
Thank you.
What? You can go. Are you gonna pay me?
No. Yes. I know my first subscribers anyway.
Yeah,
Alright, so.
What is beat the egg first?
How do you beat it?
The
one
you
use
with the
cup
and
go. Oh, okay, guys.
Mm-hmm.
I knew that. I was testing you. Alright, lovely. So apparently we have to beat the egg up. We have to beat him up. We're now bullies.
Yeah,
so now that means what we have to do. Can we just use this?
Huh?
Can we just use that?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
But
a bigger ball.
That's so big.
What?
Now what do you
know? The egg. Well, I put the whole thing in anyway.
Okay. Oh, you're passing the cake, biscuit, and vanilla?
Mm-hmm. There's hardly any left.
Mm,
Alright, we hardly have anything in the extract, ladies and gentlemen. I know what to do. I put water.
Oh, let me help you.
Right, we got all the vanilla extract we can get. The time for mixing again. So just make sure it's recording.
Yeah,
alright, 3, 2, 1. Mixed. So I think we pour it in now. Wait, let me just go check the instructions. Guys, my beautiful grandma is pouring the flour for me, so
I'm
as you guys can see on the screen,
Before the flour.
No, that's not gonna make a change.
Huh?
That's not gonna make a change, is it?
No.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. You put the egg in as well. Do I use this to mix?
No.
Wooden spoon.
Oh, yeah, I
gave a wooden spoon. Oh, okay. Alright, we have to mix this with a wooden spoon. Hopefully, my camera will finish recording soon. Not hopefully, I mean, my camera will.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it.
Yes, guys, you figured it out. You can just see the hands. Whoa, my hands are clean. No, no, wash them. Now that's another wine bottle. Hey!
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
No, 8 to 10 minutes. All right. Put it in there. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm scared. Woo! Alright, that counts. Alright, now what are we gonna do with the rest of the dough? We're gonna try and put it, make a cake cookie. I hope it works.
I think that might work. It's still gonna cook like a cake.
He's coming up over there. Oh, we'll just do it like that. That will do. No, I can't believe I'm actually trying this. We're trying a biscuit cake. Like that. And like that. This has been the messiest kitchen I've ever seen.
I need to get Gordon Ramsay.
Gordon Ramsay. Hey, did you steal my title? When I was in the best cooking show, I put better than Gordon Ramsay. Clickbait.
Oh, your kitchen is in it. You can't
tell you. You should tell me off. It's your kitchen.
I'll see you guys when the other biscuits are cooked, then we'll put this one in. Alright guys, so the biscuit is now nearly cooked. Look at the time. Is it five? Yeah, 5:26. So I think we should take it out soon. So I got that. And it says, as you guys can see now, it says you have to keep it out for 5 minutes, I think, yeah. So look at it, gentlemen. The time is now. Yep, we should take it out now. 3, 2. Oh! Ah! Oh my god, oh my god.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Alright, let's turn it off.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
No! Oh, that's hot. Oh, alright, we got it. I think we got it. Don't drop. Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. You guys, take a look at that. They look so good. They've actually gone really well. I'm proud of myself. Alright, we have to leave it for 5 minutes. Alright, we can put these. See how these go as well. So guys, I'll see you guys. Gonna put these in the oven, I'll see you guys when they're done. Yo guys, what's up? Well, I mean, we're back. And We're gonna test out the cake biscuit. Oh god. So I don't know if I should eat the time last time, but the time has now officially been 10 minutes since I put it in the oven. So without further ado, let's reveal it. Oh, they look weird. These are the other biscuits. These are the anyway. And they look cool. Now that you take them out. Oh, this tray's heavy. Oh, oh, oh. I don't do that. No, I didn't. Because he was laugh. Right, voila. And before we end the video, we're going to do a taste test. Oh my word, my hand. Yeah, that's not cooked. My hand just went straight through that. That's not, they're not cooked. They're definitely not cooked. But my grandma and my mom are going to do a taste test. So.
I'm going to stand out in my mouth.
So I've got to put this back in the oven. I knew it wouldn't work. Kind of. So I'll put that back in the oven. Back in the oven. Back in the oven. If I even can. Woo! No. I'm independent. Alright, yeah, this is oven. I mean, the biscuits actually turned out. My mom just took a bite of the biscuits. The biscuits turned out better than I thought. How do you like it?
Can I have some more?
No, that's it for me.
Mm. Oh, yummy, my tummy.
Yeah, I don't care. It's a biscuit.
Thank you.
No, the two left are for me. Oh, Grandma, I'll give you one, but then.
But it was me and you.
No, you've had two. And I've had three.
And I'm going to clean up. I don't get paid for the wine bottles. Oh, pardon me.
I can't believe we did this. Look at that.
I can't believe I
never. My texture.
I can't believe I'm going to clean up.
It's
all the mess.
Yeah, it's so soft. It's lovely. Mmm.
Don't add it.
Don't
see
my. Another one.
You add it.
The one? Yeah. Right. Anyway, guys. Let's see how the cake is doing. Ah!
Burn
my face!
You're cooking the napkin.
The napkin's cooking.
Let's get out
there. Better
the napkin is cooking.
We have a taste test of that in a
minute.
Oh! I'm cooking the napkin. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys when the cakes are good then. Oh, guys, I've eaten a lot of biscuits. I've eaten like 3-4 and a half. Yeah. 10 pounds. Mm-hmm. 5 pounds. Yeah. Sorry about that, though. Oh, that starts to look golden. Just like they told us, asked us, or said to us. Does that look good enough, guys? Can you guys even see it? Woo! without him. Alright. Yeah, that's perfect. I think. I hope we don't get poisoned. Alright, then.
No, I don't know.
Test one. I did it. Test one.
Sure.
You probably didn't even turn it on. Alright. That looks. I don't know if it looks good on it. Taste test.
Alright, put your turn test on.
I don't. It's not bad. That's not bad, actually. Try the inside of it. The texture is really good. Like, the texture is really good. Like, oh my god, look at that. Like, look at that. Yep, you can pass that. So this is the texture. Alright, taste test. That is good.
Hey, your mom is here.
Yeah. Random, we're going to through to the finals. So guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up. Yeah. I'll see you guys later. Wow.